Okay, caution, caution. Virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta on your dash. Understeer when trailing the car ahead. They're going to be giving off dirty air, which is going to affect our tyres, so try to get past. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens. Green flag. Green flag. We're racing again. Let's go. pace, we're leading our teammate by 4.4 seconds. Good job, nice overtake. Okay, the incident's been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Come on. approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hards next time. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, clear. gap to the car in front, 1.7 seconds. Teammate ahead, 0.7 seconds. At the moment, the car behind is lapping faster than us by around a second a lap. So gap to the car ahead, 8.2 seconds. Okay, you're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. Gap to your teammate behind, 5.4 seconds. Okay, focus. We need to stay on form. Track is clear, green flag. Caution, caution. So you know, we're getting some strange readings from a couple of the sensors. I don't think you need to be worried, just some bad data. So keep doing what you're doing. I'll let you know if we notice any genuine problems. Okay, we've been given a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Get your head down and let's get it done. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 2.2 seconds. Right, the gap to the teammate ahead of us. 8.3 seconds. Nice move. Keep going. The gap to the car in front is less than 1 second now. Well done. Let's try and get past in the DRS zone. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 7.4 seconds. Okay, this is your final lap of the race.